But I'd like to go on to, you know, one of your earlier points about being engaged. And I think that's a really important part that is mainly on the job of the elected officials to do, who are passing policy or trying to stop it. And that's to educate. Because when we educate people, and I firmly believe this, when you educate people and they know better, they do better. And we saw the turnout was commensurate with how they felt the negative impact on the town would be.